Dirty electricity. Many people are concerned about dirty electricity as this is the cause of many bad EMFs and frequently found in common household electronics such as LED and CFL light bulbs, TVs, cordless phones, microwave ovens, smart appliances, Wi-Fi routers, and more. But should you be concerned about dirty electricity in your PEMF mat? Well, in this video, we're going to test for dirty electricity in the HealthyWave mat and two other PEMF mats. One very expensive PEMF mat sold by a multi-level marketing company, and another cheaper PEMF mat found online. There has been some baseless claims that HealthyWave mats have dirty electricity. Spoiler alert, but these claims are completely false, as we will show in the following tests. But the other PEMF mat results may shock you, so make sure to watch this video until the very end. Unfortunately, there are unethical marketers of other PEMF mats that make up lies like this about our mat and others due to their popularity. These same self-proclaimed experts tend also to be the worst sources of information about PEMF therapy. So if you want a reliable source of information about PEMF therapy, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and visit and bookmark our website, healthywavemat.com, as we're going to be putting out true information on the science of PEMF therapy. So regardless, if you decide to purchase a mat from us or not, this information will provide you with the clarity about the real science of PEMF therapy. We do hope you purchase from us though, and if you watch this video until the end, we'll be giving out a 10% discount coupon you can use at healthywavemat.com. First, let's answer the question, what is dirty electricity? Dirty electricity is a little bit of an unscientific term, but typically refers to other frequencies and unintended voltage spikes that are found on top of the clean 50 to 60 Hz AC power. These are typically created by other electronics that vary voltage and current too much. As I explained earlier, electronics such as LED and CFL light bulbs, TVs, cordless phones, microwave ovens, smart appliances, Wi-Fi routers, and to our shocking surprise, a lot of other PEMF mats are sources of dirty electricity, but not the HealthyWave mat, of course. Well, dirty electricity has a fairly large frequency range of 100 Hz to 100 MHz. That's 100 million Hz. Typically, the higher frequencies are the worst ones, which is why so many people are looking for EMF protection from Wi-Fi routers, smart meters, 5G, and so on. If you are looking for EMF protection, you should check out our HealthyWave grounding and shielding seat, which not only grounds you, but completely block out unwanted high frequency, dirty electricity, and RF radiation. But we'll save that for another video, but it is pretty amazing. From our tests, almost any electronic device that is creating and emitting dirty electricity will have the full range of these high frequencies, which we can easily detect using our tri-field meter on the RF setting. The new tri-field TF2 meter expands its frequency range for RF, allowing for us to detect dirty electricity, something the older version could not. The RF setting on the tri-field meter measures 20 MHz and above, so this is a surefire way to detect if a PEMF mat is emitting this unwanted high-frequency dirty electricity and RF radiation. I know for certain I would not want to use a PEMF mat blasting me with dirty electricity and RF radiation of 20 million Hz and above. This is the last thing we would want to see, as not only is this an extremely unwanted high frequency, but when you're using your PEMF device, you're laying directly on it. Would you lay on your Wi-Fi router for 20 minutes a day? Okay, now let's get into the testing. Okay, so to start off the testing, we're going to be testing a 5-therapy classic HealthyWave mat. Now this is the smallest model we have at only 20 inches by 20 inches, but there is full-sized mats as well, and they all give the same results. But this one is at the very affordable price of only $349 US. And remember, you can save 10% if you wait, watch to the end of this video. So let's start the testing by turning on our RF meter here, having it basically set to zero. And now we're going to turn on our controller. So you can see we turn it on, we turn the PEMF on, we turn the temperature on, we can even turn basically the photon lights, the red light therapies on. We're going to keep those off since it's hard to see in the video if we leave them on. But right now you can see the meter is basically at zero. We're going to move it around and test the different parts of the mats. But we have to basically use a stick or another object to do this because we are bioelectric ourselves and we can create readings on this meter if you're familiar with the tri-field meter series. But you can see as we're basically moving this around the mat, we're not getting any readings anywhere at all. So this is completely free of dirty electricity. And also, when you do lay on the mats, you tend to push in and potentially get a little bit closer to electronics. So I'm going to simulate that as well by pushing the meter in with my stick here. So you can see
push it in, and we're still getting completely dirty electricity free reading. I'm going to do that test again. Completely free of dirty electricity. And still completely free of any dirty electricity. So it's pretty safe to say that the healthy wave mat is completely free of all dirty electricity and RF radiation. So now let's get on to testing our next mat. So we'll move the healthy wave out of the way. And next we'll be testing one of these MLM mats. And I am trying to avoid showing the product brands of these other mats, as I don't want to be showing these bad tests and saying negative things basically about our competitors. So let's, first we're going to be testing the probe here. So before turning it on, let's basically get our RF meter set up right on the probe. You can see we're at zero, getting a little flicker, but back to zero. Now we're going to plug it in, the controller unit, and turn it on. And you can see the unit is running, but I don't have it plugged in yet. And that's for a very specific reason, which I want to show you in a second. So right now there's basically no PEMF program running at all. But if we do plug this in, you can see we already start to get a dirty electricity reading on our probe here. Let's actually position a little bit more. So you can see even with any program running, this is already reading dirty electricity being pumped in to this probe here. And that tells us that these dirty electricity readings we're going to be getting when we actually turn on the program are not related to the PEMF program at all and truly are dirty electricity. Now let's run basically one of these programs. We'll start it. And look at that. This thing is emitting tons of dirty electricity, blasting us with it if we have this probe there. So this is something I would not want to personally be using on myself. And you can see we can leave it on and it's going to continue doing that. But let's test the pad now. So we're going to turn off the probe, get the probe out of the way, unplug it. And next, we're going to plug in the pad here. So you can already see again, we're getting a very faint reading. It's not very high yet, but we are getting a little bit of the reading. Now let's run the program. So you can see we run the program and we're starting to again get that RF radiation, that high frequency dirty electricity. So I'm going to show the same test of basically pushing it into the mat to show what it's like when you get close to the electronics, since this is a very squishy one and it actually, even at this point, we're pretty far away from these internal electronics. So you can see as I push it into the mat to simulate as you were laying on it, the dirty electricity and RF radiation gets even higher. So this MLM product is the same brand that one of these unethical marketers promotes that was making the false claims about our mats emitting dirty electricity. Of course, just much like the other disinformation they put out, claims that the Healthy Wave mat has high frequency dirty electricity is completely false and actually quite the opposite. Have you ever heard the saying, people who live in glass houses shouldn't throw stones? As you can see, this PEMF mat is spitting off high frequency dirty electricity and RF radiation. I can safely say this is not a product I would ever want to use personally. Now let's go test our third mat. So we'll stop this one, turn off our RF meter, and let's get the third one in here. And we'll get our RF meter set up again here. And I need to plug it in. I had to basically unplug all these other mats before because since they emit their electricity, they could interfere with other readings. So we have our controller here and we're going to turn it on. And look at that. This one is blasting us with dirty electricity. These high pulses here of extremely high RF. And you can see as we can move it around, this is everywhere on the mat. So this is not what we would want in a PEMF mat. Both this mat and the other multi-level marketing mat are both blasting us with dirty electricity and high RF radiation.
For those who watch this video till the very end, here is your discount coupon I promised, HL Mat 10. You can use this coupon at healthywavemat.com to save 10% on your order. As the tests have shown, the HealthyWave mat was the only mat with no high-frequency dirty electricity or RF radiation. You can shop with confidence at healthywavemat.com that not only are you getting a quality PEMF mat with a 90-day trial and a 5-year limited warranty, it's also the perfect mat to choose if you're trying to avoid high-frequency dirty electricity and RF radiation.